नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ जेवी अंशिका कुशवाहा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज़ फंडामेंटल टू बायोटेक्नोलॉजी एंड टुडेज सेशन इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ पेटेंटिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस वॉट इज इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी। इट्स द क्रिएशन ऑफ माइंड विद आर्टिस्टिक वर्ड, लिटरेसी, इन्वेंशन एंड सिम्बल्स। सो इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट इज इंडस्ट्रियल एंड कॉपीराइट। इट इज़ टू फॉर्म। In industrial, there are three parts: patents, designs, and trademarks, and geographical indications. So, governing laws in India for intellectual property rights are as follow: Patent Act 1970, second is Trademark Act is 1999, and Copyright Act is 1957, Design Act 2000, and Geographical Indication of Goods Act 1999. So first of all, what is patent? A patent is an intellectual property right relating to invention and is the grant of exclusive right for limited period provided by government to the patentee in exchange of full disclosure of his invention for excluding other from making, using, selling, importing the patented product or process producing that products for those purpose. What are the essentials of patent? Patent granted for an invention. Invention means product or process which is new, novel, and which is involving inventive step, non-obvious, and which involves utility, and it's capable of industrial application. Patent administration in India. A patent application can be filed at any of the four patent offices in India, four branches: Kolkata, Mumbai, Delhi, and Chennai. Who can file patent in India? Either alone or jointly by any person claiming to be true and first inventor, by any person being the assignee of person claiming to be true and first inventor, by the legal representative of any deceased person who can immediately after his death and entitled to make such application. So now we are discussing types of application. There are five types of application. First is ordinary application, next conventional application, next patent of addition application, next divisional application, and next is PCT application. The patent application passes through the following stages. First is filing, second is publication, third is examination, and fourth is opposition, and last is grant. So what is the patent grant procedure? First of all, filing a patent application. In this, two steps are there. First is early publication and publication after 18 months. After this process, there is pre-grant opposition, which is request for examination. After this examination, grant or refusal, publication of grant of patent is there. And after this post-grant opposition of grant of patent, then after decision by controller. Filing of the patent application. Application for patent can be filed only on the payment of full fee. Filing fee is charged on the basis of number of pages and number of claim made in the patent document. No extra charge, fee charges up to 30 pages or 10 claims. Power of attorney if applicable, and then application specification and other documents should be either in Hindi or English language. If application discloses sequence listing of nucleotide or amino acid, it should be filed in electronic form. Then what are the documents required in patent? First is application form, then proof right to apply, then provisional or complete specification, and next is a statement of foreign filing, next declaration as a internship, inventorship, then next is request for early publication, form number 9, then request for examination of application patent, then power of attorney if required, then certified copy of convention application if required, then abstract of invention, then drawings, and then fee in cash by local check by demand draft. What are the requirements or document? All document and copies of document except affidavits and drawings sent to the patent office or otherwise furnished to the controller shall be written, typewritten, or printed in English language. The size of paper should be A4 size with the margin of 4 cm on the top and 3 cm on the bottom and right hand part thereof. Publication of patent application. Every application shall be published after expiry of 18 months. from the date of filing or date of priority of the application except the following: application in which secretary direction is imposed or has been withdrawn before 3 months prior to expiry of 18 months. So next type of specification in this two type, provisional specifications PS or complete specification CS. What are the content of provisional specification? In this, what are the advantages? In this, advantage are priority for invention, get extra time for further developments, disclose to interested person to obtain financial support, and explore commercial feasibility and avoid further expenses if no commercial feasibility. So this is the all about the patent. So intellectual property rights are the absolute right over the creation of a mind. Creators have intellectual property right over their creation of work, such as inventor. So in this, patents is a very important criteria. Patent is a grant of exclusive right for an invention by the government to the inventor for the limited period of time, like 20 years, in exchange of full disclosure of invention to prevent other from selling, making and using the invention. So what are the things that are patentable? In this, must have like processes, machines, manufacture items, composition of matter and new use of the any of the above. What is non-patentable subject matter? Any artistic creation, mathematic formula and algorithm, naturally occurring organism, laws of nature, abstract idea, natural phenomena, treatment processes, harmful invention, and anything prohibited by national patent law. So this is all about the patent. What is the type of patent? First is design patent or industrial patent. Second is utility patent, and third one is plant patent. So what is copyright? Copyright is are given over artistic work. It is the realized that song, lyrics, broadcasting right, painting and such a work of art need protection. Copyright are inclusive territorial right, which mean that they do not extend beyond the territory of a specific jurisdiction. So what is trademark? Trademark are sign used to identify goods and services. These are legally not linked to the quality, but within the consumer's mind, these are linked to the quality expectation. Service marks are the type of the trademark pertaining to the services. Kind of signs are used like a word like Kodak, combination of work like Coca-Cola, letter of abbreviation like BMW and IBM, drawings like logo of a company, 3D sign like shape and size, packaging of a good. So this is all about the what is geographical indication, like product originate in a given geographical area, like it denotes only origin and quality of the product. So this is all about the introduction of patenting. Hope you will like this video. This video is generated by Digital JVW version 2.0. If you have any query, you can write down in comment section. Thank you, student.